So, I've had this question a few times, people asking me what is it what you're using while performing a handstand on the pull-up bar. Well, basically those are two separate pieces. We've got the wrist strap and the bandage. I use these to secure my fall. This doesn't help me with balancing on the pull-up bar at all. I'll show you how I secure my hand to the bar, but I'll first have to put on the other one on my right hand. So, the bandage goes around your thumb, then take your wrist strap, yep, circle around one time around your wrist, then take the bandage, hold it in your palm, and then circle one more time and close it. Voila, make sure the wrist strap is firmly positioned on your wrist so that it feels a bit comfortable, of course, and that's it. So now I'll show you how I secure my hands to the pull-up bar. Of course, this is not a pull-up bar, this is a parallet, and the problem with this boy is that the bar is a bit too thick. So I'll try to show you anyways. Take the bandage, go around your knuckles. Now hold it with your pinky fingers, grab it, and place it in your hand palm. Of course, now you might notice the problem is that I need to get my other hand secured to the bar. So what I'll do is I'll give myself a little bit more space to play with. Hold it with your fingers, and then grab this bandage. See what I'm doing with my thumb? I try to tighten the bandage and now swing it over the knuckles. This is a bit difficult. There you go. Now put pressure on the bandage against the bar. Go around. Now grab it with your thumb. Yeah. And place it in your hand palm. And now back to the left hand. Put those last bits back. Ah. There you go. So you might notice, like, I let loose, you'll see that I keep hold on the bar, but if once I let loose my fingers, you'll see it falls. So I found this technique to be very useful for progressing and finding trust in tumbling over the bar.